Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today it is another weekly vlog, and if you're new to my channel, my name is Marlene and I do videos and vlogs about luxury fashion, handbags and shoes, and now most recently my life in Paris. So if that's something you like, please consider subscribing to my channel and click the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. So this weekend I'm planning to do a little bit more than I did last week, because last week was very hot, even though it is going to be very hot this week as well. But I feel it isn't going to be that unbearable that it was last week because of the sun, because it is going to be mostly cloudy outside, but still very hot. And today it is Sunday, so I plan to edit a vlog which is going to go live today. And tomorrow I don't have any specific plans yet. Maybe I will try to film a video, because I also need to film a video for Thursday. And also, if you have any suggestions on what I should make a video about, leave them in the comments. I get very happy when you guys are tipsing me about videos that I can make and everything. On Tuesday I'm planning to do a little bit more, which I'm looking very forward to. Other than that, I don't have that many plans this coming week, but I will tell you guys along this vlog what I plan to do and what I will do. So that was the check-in for today, and I will talk to you guys later. Hello guys, so today it is Tuesday and I'm going to do my makeup and skincare routine on camera with you guys, so you guys get to see what I use every day. So now I just have cleansed my skin. I'm using the Dior Prestige La Mousse. And yeah, now I am done. This was my makeup routine, and this is the makeup routine that I normally do every day when I want to look a little bit more extra. Normally I don't go so long with, for example, my brows and also having mascara on. And now I'm just going to fix my hair and also change my clothes, because I'm going to Hermès, and I will see you in a bit. Now I have changed and I'm going out to Hermès, and hopefully it will go very well. But yeah, I'm wearing my Frankie Shop blazer, and the fragrance of today is Philosophicos by Diptyque, because that's my Paris scent. And I'm also wearing my Swiper sandals today, and of course my Virgil Kelly, and let's go out. I'm thinking you want me for me, isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me, wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy, we'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy, cause I got the system of favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins, you could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of. Baby, I will show you how you can catch my vibe. And right away got so much time, looping in the blurry lights. Get in my way now, don't be shy, we'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy, cause I got the system of favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins, you could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be door locked, like everything that's a cherry on top. Get on my list. So now I'm back home again after a crazy day. I don't know what I should say, but it was very crazy. I didn't think at all that this day was going to end like this. It was so crazy, I didn't expect it. It was so random, and I think the shock hasn't landed yet because I'm still in shock. But yeah, today I went to Hermès. I didn't have an appointment. I was only there to try on some shoes. And while I was trying on some shoes, I asked for some bags. They were all non-quota bags. And after that, I got offered some other bags and I went to a private room. And after that, I feel it is a little bit black because I was so shocked. I didn't expect it or anything. But long story short, I ended up saying no to all the bags. And the reason for that is because I didn't feel that they were right. And also it wasn't something that I had on my wish list. Of course, the Kelly Ellen is very gorgeous. But as it is now, I feel that it isn't right for me. Maybe I will regret it in the future. I think so. But for now, I feel that I want other bags more than I want the Kelly Ellen. And I know it is such a privilege to have those bags offered in the first place. And I feel so thankful for the person who offered me those bags. And I also want to be true to myself and buy only the bags and the things that I really like. And therefore, I didn't buy anything, and I feel it is very important to not lose yourself in this process while talking about Hermès and buying Hermès, because you're going overboard with buying things. It was still crazy because I didn't think at all that I was going to get an offer, because I have tried every single day to get an appointment. I haven't tried to get a walk-in appointment. And the reason for that is because last time I was here, they were so rude to me, especially in the Faubourg store, because it is basically their job to say no to people because they can't give every single person a walk-in appointment. But yeah, I haven't tried it, and I didn't think at all that it was going to happen today. And I'm still in shock. I don't know what I should say because I'm so shocked. The shoes that I tried on was the Go slippers, I think they are called. And I also tried on some sandals and also the first Oxford shoes. But I didn't end up getting them because I feel that they are too narrow. And I used so many hours at Hermès, so I haven't done anything else today. I have just come home and now I am going to eat a pizza, which I have ordered. Maybe tonight I will order some groceries because there are some things that I am running out of. So I will probably do that. I think it will be just some necessities, for example, something to drink and water and maybe some breakfast type of things. But yeah, I feel so blessed. Words cannot describe how lucky I feel. It is very motivating to get an offer like that, right on the spot. But I know that I have to be better at saying my feelings right on the spot, because I know that I can be a little bit all over the place when I get offers like that. It was a very beautiful day, and my Hermès journey is going to continue, and I'm so excited to see what the future brings. I will talk to you guys probably tomorrow, because now I am quite tired and I just want to go to bed and just watch some movies or anything like that. I will talk to you guys in the morning, and goodbye. Hello guys, so today it is Thursday and I just put together all the clips, and I realized that the vlog would be way too long if I included all the get ready with me and everything of that part together. So therefore I need to split them in two. So the get ready with me will probably go live before this vlog. So if you haven't checked it out already, I will leave the link above here. And yeah, today I haven't done that much. I have tried to work a little bit, and I also did that yesterday. And tomorrow I'm going out in the morning for a breakfast or coffee with a friend of mine. And yeah, I don't have that many plans for the weekend, but I have some things that I need to source for my friends. So I'm probably going to do that this weekend. I don't have so much to say today, other than it is crazy hot still. I really wish that I could have a colder apartment because it is very hot, but I have checked and the temperatures are supposed to be a little bit lower towards next weekend. But in the meantime, I will try to work as much as I can, even though the heat is killing me and my energy. So that was the check-in for today, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. And yeah. Hello guys, so today it is Saturday and I was just about to leave my apartment and then it started to rain like crazy. So I'm postponing that a little bit. Maybe I will have to go tomorrow because now it is crazy. The streets are flooding and yeah, I don't want to go out in this type of weather. Especially when I'm walking into the city. Last couple of days I haven't done that much other than working, and the reason for that is still because I feel that my energy is so low when it is so hot here. That's the current situation. I also got a text from my SA at Hermès here in Paris, so I'm going to pick up some things from Hermès on Monday or Tuesday, and I'm also going to buy some things for my friends next week. This week I haven't done that much. I know this is also a very boring vlog, but the coming week now, I promise you guys that it is going to happen something very exciting. I hope you guys enjoyed the Hermes offer kind of appointment with no appointments kind of thing. That was the highlight of this week, I think. Now I will probably have to wait for the rain to stop. Or if it is stopping today, I don't know. It doesn't say that on my phone that it should be raining now or the rest of the day, but clearly it is wrong because now it is obviously raining. So yeah, and yesterday I had a brunch with my friend. I didn't film anything from that. In the coming week I have many plans, and stay tuned for that. Now I have just come back home from the shopping and I did end up getting something, and yeah, I thought that I could show it to you guys now. I went to COS and I also went to Printerms and just looked a little bit, tried some perfume, but I didn't end up getting something from there. And then I went to another mall which had Sephora, but they also didn't have anything of the things that I wanted. I haven't been in that Sephora before, but still they didn't have anything of the things that I want. And now I have been searching for the items in a month now. So it's quite hard to get some items here, but I'm planning to buy them online and cross my fingers for the postage to go better this time. But I don't think so. And after that I went and bought some things for my friends and also for my boyfriend. A fun fact about my boyfriend, he is the biggest fan of Kinder Maxi. It is the best thing that he knows. So I bought two packages so he can enjoy them. And I didn't stop there because I also went to another grocery store and they only had these ones. So I bought this one before I managed to score these ones, but yeah, I think he will be very happy with the Kinders, so I think he won't complain about three packages of Kinder. So that was the things that I bought for him. And I also bought some candies. And also a fun fact about me, I love sour candy. It is the best thing that I know when it comes to candy. You can serve me the best chocolate in the world, you can serve me whatever, but sour candy beats everything. And especially these kind of red licorice tubes, I think. You can see my favorite is the red one, and they are filled with some white filling. You can see it better here. That's my favorite type of candy. I love it so much. And in Norway, we don't have that that many places, especially not these. So when I moved abroad, it was a complete dream. So I bought some candy, and I think this portion of this video is going to be a fun fact part, because here is another fun fact. Or it isn't fun, it is weird. I am very weird. I bought some beef jerky. The reason for that is because when I am abroad, and also when I'm home, I struggle a lot with preparing meat, especially when I have to touch it. I think it is because I'm not comfortable with thinking it is an animal. And yeah, I have always been weird when it comes to food. I can eat it when I get it served, but when I have to prepare it myself, I kind of lose my appetite. Not because I think it is nasty, but it is the thought that I cut an animal who has been alive. I think it is my conscience who kicks in, because I'm very glad in animals. I am weird, but I eat meat, but I have always been bad at eating meat, especially when I cook it myself. Yeah, I don't like it. And now I'm going towards more vegetarian food when I'm home here in Paris, and when I'm going out and eating, then I can eat meat and get my proteins. But I bought these two packages just for me to have enough proteins. And I also struggle a lot with animal products, like for example eggs, milk, everything like that. I also struggle with that, so I could have gotten the proteins from cottage cheese or yogurt or something like that. But I also struggle a lot with that. I am very weird. I just have to jump in it and be better at trying. And over to the more fun part, I went to COS. This is actually my first purchase from COS. I haven't purchased from them before. But I kind of like their vibe. I did manage to find two pieces that I think look very good on me and that I think was very cute. So let's unbox them. And also, I'm very surprised of the packaging to be a affordable clothing store to wrap things like this. It is quite unusual for me. So the first thing that I ended up buying was this type of tank top. It is a little bit higher than the ones that I have from before. The shoulders has a little bit of a different cut. And yeah, I needed a new tank top because I feel that I use all the tank tops that I have, and and it is always the same outfits. So therefore I thought that I needed a new tank top. And over to a piece that is very unusual for me. I also bought a black dress with some bows here, and I think this one is so cute. I cannot wait to style it in the summer, and it is just so chic and sweet. I will probably style it tomorrow or Monday. But yeah, I think it looks pretty cute. It was a very good find. And a dress is something that I wouldn't normally use. I never use dresses. Also, another thing that I loved about this dress is that it has pockets on both sides, which is also very good to have. I don't have that many everyday dresses. I have only one. And it is also in black, but it has these kind of puffy arms. And yeah, I think this one is a little bit different, and I plan to style it with my blazers, both the latte one and also the black one. I'm very happy with my purchases. And also, some of you guys asked me to show you guys what are my favorite outfits for the summer. And most of the time, I don't dress for the weather. I just dress the way that I want to look that day. And I'm kind of coping with it, even if it's hot or even if it's cold. I just end up coping with it. But now I have a dress, and it is going to be very good to wear on those hot summer days, which are now. And yeah, that was the two items that I bought. And also I would like to talk a little bit about my makeup and my skincare routine, because when I filmed my skincare and makeup routine, I said that I don't use the Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter when it is hot and I'm getting sweaty. And today I haven't used it, and here is why I don't use it, because now you can see I have a lot of shine here and also in my forehead and on my nose and here, all the places that you normally would want to be a little bit shiny. And also, if I have used a Charlotte Tilbury Flawless Filter today, I would have felt very greasy. Now I feel not that greasy. And also it started to rain today, so I think it would have been a completely wrong day to wear it. It is something that I would wear normally more in the winter time, because then I don't get that sweaty in my face. So that was the things that I bought. I hope you guys enjoyed these fun facts about me and haul. And now I'm just going to edit the video for tomorrow, so the makeup routine video will go live. I also said earlier that I have some exciting plans for the coming week. I cannot wait to take you guys with me, because there is a lot of things happening. On Monday and Tuesday it is going to be a little bit more quiet, but I have a lot of errands that I need to run, and I cannot wait for Wednesday. So yeah, so be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already. And if you're not done watching me yet, here is another video, and goodbye.